identities in algebra is based on yesterday's class. I'm thinking that a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. A minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Now based on these two form, I am going to explain. Say 2x plus 3y whole square is there. 2x plus 3y whole square. Is it in this form or not? A plus b whole square. Right? That is as you know, a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square